Hey, this is Phil. We're going to Foxtail Ranch today. It is a beautiful morning in Southern California, and we are going to do some location scouting. All right, on to the long drive north to Mordor. All right, so that was the location scout, mostly comprised of photos, but I got a little bit of video in there. It went really well. Arnie and Deb were really gracious to let me look through their property, photographing every square inch of it, got all the corners, and the property is just so magnificent and beautiful. Apparently they host a barbecue up there every year. Hundreds of people come. It's all very much for the community. And that's one of the things that's really nice about living, I think, in a place like this, is that you could be very close to the community that you live inside of, as opposed to, I feel like when you live in the city, it's very atomized. There's a sort of sense of community living in the city, like we as city dwellers need X, Y, or Z. But with a town like this, it feels so different. It's perfect for changelings. It's perfect for the tear. Once we're able to drop in the tear into the sky with visual effects, and if this location works out, it's gonna look magnificent. It's gonna look very creepy, but beautiful all at the same time. They've got this tree in their front yard. It must be 50 feet tall. It's huge. It's gonna look so incredible during the summertime. The property is gonna look lush and beautiful and green. And there'll be a nice contrast between the horror of what's happening and seen, and also with the tear looming over the skyline. It's gonna look beautiful, but also terrifying. I think it'll look really the tone will be very creepy and dark and ominous. And the town is perfect for this story. So the more and more I come up here, the more I'm excited to shoot up here if possible. I hope that Foxtail Ranch works out. We talked about price a little bit today. And because it's a short film, price is obviously gonna be very limited, but they know the constraints of the budget. I could only assure them that we will have insurance and that the crew we'll be using is gonna be professional, we know what we're doing, and that we're going to go through great pains to make sure that the property is well taken care of, and that anything that we spend, like electricity and gas and whatnot, we will compensate them. But overall, it was a really nice time. Arnie and Deb are just wonderful, very gracious people. Big thanks to Candace for suggesting this location. Hopefully it works out. We'll know in a couple days, so check back in a couple days to hear the answer from Arnie, whether or not he's gonna let us shoot there. And it's gonna snow tomorrow, so thank God I did it today. Thank goodness the scout happened today because tomorrow it is snowing. So I've got to get back on the road, head back to Los Angeles. It's going to take about an hour and a half, and then we'll cut this together. And bye.